Good morning! I thought today I would talk about what I feed my 10-month-old every day. So Layla Jane is formula fed, so she still gets her formula throughout the day. And I'm also trying to do, I guess they call it baby-led weaning, where you'd give your baby just kind of the food that you're eating, but I also combine it with baby food. Because unfortunately, when I give her just regular food that we're eating cut up into small pieces, she's way more interested in playing with it, putting it in her mouth, spitting it out, and she's not really eating a bunch of it. So I feel like she's not really getting the nutrition. So I have to supplement that with just some regular pureed baby food that I know she'll eat. But my ultimate goal is for her just to be able to eat what we're eating. So when we're having dinner, I can just give her what we're having and don't have to worry about making separate meals for everybody. And I know it's possible because I have friends that have babies that they've worked their way up to that. It's just a little bit harder than I thought. So it's just being patient and just not giving up and keep trying things. So here is what I do every day. And again, this isn't the one and only way. It's probably not the best way, but I'm a first-time mom doing my best. So for breakfast, we always start our day off with a little bit of formula. I usually only give her 2 ounces of formula. I know that sounds really small, but she's been spitting up a lot lately, so I have to break it up into smaller amounts more frequently throughout the day. So we do that, and then about 45 minutes to an hour later is when we have our breakfast. So I usually put a bunch of puffs or yogurt melts on her high chair while I'm getting all of her breakfast prepped. I always try to give her a piece of fruit too. She loves banana. So what I do is I always cut part of the peel off so she can hold onto the banana by the peel and eat some of it. Because if I just take the whole banana out, it slips and she's dropping it everywhere. And so that just didn't work. So I found that this method works best for her. Some mornings we do oatmeal, which I love to give her because it's such a great source of iron. And that's so important for babies, especially during their first year. So even though I love the oatmeal, I often do yogurt too. So she loves yogurt, so today that's what we did. I usually use the Trader Joe's yogurt. She loves it, it's so good, and she loves it, she'll eat it all. But I thought I would try something different today with some Greek yogurt for some more protein. And I noticed it was very tart still, and so I had this baby fruit puree that I mixed into it, and she seemed to like that, so that was good. She's getting some more protein too, because I have tried eggs with her, and she kind of ate it one day, and then ever since then she won't eat it again. So I'll recircle back to that later on, but I know she doesn't like that. And then some other foods that I eventually want to try with her. I've seen some moms get a piece of toast and put peanut butter on it. So I might try that with her another day. She's not allergic to peanut butter, so I feel safe doing that. And other than that, that's kind of our normal thing, is oatmeal or yogurt and some fruit and some puffs. So that's our breakfast. Layla Jane is now napping and she's not feeling very well today. So this might affect some of her eating, but I'll at least show you what I normally do. And when she wakes up from her nap, I will usually give her another 2 ounces of a bottle, and then we'll have some type of snack to hold her off until lunch. So we'll wait until then. Well, she is up and it's snack time now. Normally I would give her things like some Mum Mums. She also really likes these cereal bars that I get from Target, and she's eating one of those right now. Normally I'd also add in some fruit, maybe some cut up peaches, which she really doesn't eat, but I still keep trying to give them to her to see if she'll eat them eventually. Or some of these new little pea like crisp that I give her. They have some protein in it. She still is not feeling that well, so she's not eating a whole lot today. She did just have a 2-ounce bottle when she woke up, so now we're just having some food with it. If, however, we are out and about and running errands, I have some of these little teething biscuits I always have with me. I bring Puffs, Cheerios, and some little pouches of like applesauce that she really likes. So those are good kind of on-the-go snacks. I always make sure she has water with all of her meals and snacks. I have to use a bottle still because she really hasn't quite figured out how to use a sippy cup yet.
Look, you got it in one hand.
Z? physique is never too far from the food. Izzy. Letting her feed herself can get very messy, but I hear that's kind of a good thing to do, is just let them touch and feel the food and play around with it. So if my anal cleaning OCD has to kind of take the back burner, I'll do it. But I really want to clean her. More? More? I'm trying to teach her sign language for more and eat and all done. But she pretty much just wants to clap. I always have to use two paper towels. She always wants to take one of mine. So I have to have, I always have to have another one ready to go. She hates it when I wipe her face. True test of how much she actually ate is to see how much food actually just fell to the chair below her. So let's see. Let's take a look, girl. Shake you, shake you. That is actually not too bad. I have seen a lot worse. Good girl. And Zeke is just waiting for all the leftover scraps. Layla Jane just went down for her second nap of the day. She'll probably take three naps today because she's just been so tired with her cold. So I'm gonna use this time to get some of her lunch stuff prepped. So yesterday I went ahead and steamed some broccoli and carrots. I've not really tried that with her yet, so I'm anxious to see if she likes it. I always have to have some just pureed baby food too, because she'll probably not eat a lot of the whole food, so I need to have that ready too. Just at the store, and I got some more clementines, so I'll have one of these set out for her. I also got a chicken and cut it up, so I'll put a few pieces out for her. I usually give her pieces that are kind of long like this so that she can hold on to it and just kind of nibble on it. So that's kind of a perfect size right there. I know I'm just doing a lot of food right now, but she probably won't eat most of it, and whatever she doesn't eat, I'll just use over for dinner. She just woke up, and she's kind of in a fussy mood, but we're gonna still try to give her some food and see how she does. Here's some chicken. Not too sure about it. Try the carrot. Okay. That's a carrot. Try it, honey. He's gonna play with it. Want more of this? Okay. Oh no. Well, she left everything but the baby food. At least I tried, and I'm just gonna keep on trying until one of these days she'll eat some of the solid food. So in between lunch and dinner, I like to do one more snack and then another 2 ounces of her bottle. I will not be here though for her snack because I have to leave and go tutor. So we'll have a sitter because Brian's not here either. So I left out just a bunch of her snacks for her and a bottle. I left out these Peas Please, which she seems to really like, and I like that it has so much protein and vegetables. Her favorite yogurt melts, and then some little teething biscuits that she seems to really like. So between that, maybe some puffs and a bottle, that should be good and tide her over till dinner time. Well, I am back home from work, and it is about dinner time. So I sliced up some cucumber for her, and some apple slices, and I got some new baby food from Target that I'm gonna try out with her. Carrot, chickpeas, beef, and tomato. The sitter told me she had a late snack, so she might not be super hungry for dinner. So I think we're just gonna try the cucumber, maybe a few apple slices, and that new baby food and see how she does on it. And otherwise, normally I would try, you know, to add some chicken or some other solid food to it. But tonight I think we'll just leave it at that since you might not be too hungry. The cucumber. She loves her apple slices. And she's holding on to that cucumber slice, so that's a good sign.
She might eat that, and she usually just kind of plays with it for a little bit, but eventually she'll eat some of it.
I try not to rush her when she's playing with it, because eventually she will eat some of it, so I just try to be patient, let her play with it, let her try to eat some of it, and then eventually I will bring out the baby food and give her that too. See you guys! Saving all of that for later. You're such a mess, sweetheart. You're such a mess. Well, there you have it. That's what Layla Jane eats in a day. Not every day, but that's pretty common, the things we had. If you have any suggestions, though, on other foods that I can introduce to her that she might like, please let me know in the comments below. I'm always open to suggestions. Yeah, aren't we? Oh, can't see her over Zeke. There she is. Thank you again so much for watching. Please make sure to subscribe and follow us on Instagram at HeyMamas18. We're getting ready to put her to bed. She has one more bottle before bed. It's about a 6-ounce bottle, so she's gonna have that pretty soon, and then it's off to bed. Bye.